Come on, Parker.
Yeah, you guys can come on.
Come on, Parker. It's not anything dangerous.
We're just about to get started. It's gonna be good.
Oh,
it's a lot of people here, don't you think?
Well, you wanted people. You gave me books to invite.
Yeah, they're here. Thank you, Op. You're amazing. Thank you so much. Wow, this is crazy. I guess we can go ahead and get started, yeah? I have prepared a speech for you guys. I'll go ahead and start. Hey, everyone. Welcome to the first ever Serene SMP Summer Solstice. I am so glad to see all of your guys' faces, see so many people out here today. It's really just astonishing the amount of people that showed up to the event. It's crazy. It's insane. We're here today to celebrate the passing of our stars, but also in regards to the people that stand before me. Today, we shall celebrate one another's accomplishments, achievements, and our community as a whole as one. This event is also to unite us and to recognize the borders that are currently closed, so that way we can all bring them down together, so we can all be pulled closer together. So that way, from now on, we can grow and live and learn with one another. The commitment from our community has really helped Astral grow to be a nation to be respected. And without the help of you guys, we wouldn't have reached that point. And after all of your hard-earned efforts that you've brought here today, I would like to ask Parker to come up and kick off the event and speak up here on my stage.
Hey, Kenny, I don't think so.
Why? No, it'll be fun. Come on, Parker.
No, just like old pals. I don't think he's ready.
Ready. What's there to be ready for?
He's been. You know what you've done.
Okay.
Well, he's been through a lot.
If you insist. Do you want to come up here and speak instead?
Sure.
I'll show you what to do when you get up here. I wouldn't want you fully kitted. You should just put all your stuff in this barrel.
Okay.
So for purposes, can you go in there in that water real quick? Just it's to start the event. I know what you did, Aperion. I'm not a fool. Do you guys know what he did?
Kenny,
look at him. You know what he did? He let Parker out of prison. Parker, don't think you can get away so quick. This isn't gonna end up good, Parker.
Kenny, I can't. Ooh. Kenny, I can't breathe. Kenny.
It's for the better. You guys ready?
Oh my god.
Oh.
What's happening?
What?
What? You just killed him.
No.
And there's bound to be more dead. Anyone that's ever tried to stand in the way of the Empire will now be gone forever.
Run!
Oh, Parker!
Uh-oh.
You're not getting away. Come on.
You get away from her.
Aw. We're just having fun, guys. Come on.
What's going on?
Jesus Christ.
Oh, I dropped my trident. That's awesome.
Or your trident.
Thank you. Oh, they picked it up. Okay. Run! Get away from here.
The mortals weren't ashore.
Oh. Whoops.
You can't. You're not. You can't do it.
Can't do what? Huh?
Jesus, don't have macaroni. Where's this?
move.